This woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance and the holy estate of matrimony. Will thou love, comfort, honor, keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Lindsay. Will thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance and the holy estate of matrimony? Will thou obey, serve, love, honor, keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live? Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do on behalf of the
Josh, I'm going to ask you to repeat after me. I, Josh, take thee, Lindsay, to be my wedded wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better or worse,
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
This I pledge to you.
This I pledge to you.
Lindsay, you will repeat after me. I, Lindsay, take thee, Josh.
I, Lindsay, take thee, Josh.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
To God's holy ordinance.
And this I pledge to you.
And this I pledge to you.
Take this ring, put it on Lindsay's third finger, left hand, hold it there, and repeat after me. With this ring,
with this ring,
I thee wed,
I thee wed,
and with all my worldly goods,
all my worldly goods,
I give to you,
I give to you,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
of the Son,
Son,
and the Holy Ghost,
the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Therefore, God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. For as much as Josh and Lindsay have consented together in holy wedlock, have witnessed the same before God and this company, have given and pledged their love to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring, by joining hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Josh.
George,
your wife and your bride. My privilege and pleasure to get to introduce to everyone for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Josh Alligood.
I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one but me. I was one in 100 billion, a burnout star in a galaxy. Just lost in the sky, wondering why everyone else shines out for me. But I came to life when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. I was a worn out set of shoes, wandering the city street. Another face in the crowd, head looking down, lost in the sound of a lonely melody. Empty pockets and a